shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
And people submit to this, the world through a child's eyes. But you know, it is all an illusion.
The Horadrim know the truth.
Yes, but they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
My son was wiser than even the Horadrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite Sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Lorath. They wanted so badly to see their own prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Elias thought I was the one to save Sanctuary. But he was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans. You.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd never thinks so. But look at your life. People see hope in you. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the Sanctuary.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you. I will keep you shackled here. Forever.
need help. Take the gift.
In the cave, in the mountains. This is where Mephisto found me.
Trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But, like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
I thought I sensed that old wolf skulking around. You would follow Mephisto, but not me. Are you that foolish?
I don't serve either of you.
What did my father offer you? Answer me.
What fool would deny the mother's gift?
Out of essence. Nothing is sealed yet. That's why you're still talking.
You break the wall. I will bury you in this nightmare until you beg for death.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klein. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
A great sea of fire. Beyond it lay our father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
Hmm. I cannot carry more.
He gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf. No, Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead, as should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. You've arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the Soul Stone.
Yes, a wise ploy. And you can leave the stone with me. I will ensure that Lilith never troubles your...
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nero, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
I need more time. I need more time. I'm out of essence. Thank you.
low on essence.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
I cannot carry more. My bags are full.
Is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith
did. Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nerel. She didn't come back to you. She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Dawn in and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together, we leave together too.
Now we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nerel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nerel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us? Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nerel too. Come on.
I cannot do that here.
Lorathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic! Maelstrom have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yusuf. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Dolan's estate.
To do that. I'm out of essence.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time.
We demand blood.
path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. I don't know how much time I have. But there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. If everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.